Welcome to Help Your Math. In this example, we will look at reconstitution of the solution using the different method of calculations, and also we will take a look at the different order. So penicillin, 450,000 units, and available, still we have the label, 1 million units per vial, and we need to choose the right reconstitution. So remember that we always need to choose the concentration which is the closest to our order, and in our case we have 500,000, which is 500,000. So again, I want to bring your attention that this is exactly what we need to pay attention to. So this will be our dosage strength, it will be units per 1 milliliter. So again, one more time, not 1.6 milliliter. We need to add 1.6 milliliters of diluent to make that concentration. So be careful that you are setting up the method here. So we will try to look at this problem using dimensional analysis method. So again, we need to calculate X milliliters. So we will start with the target unit milliliter. And since we already chose that the closest concentration is 500,000, so we will start with that, writing that ratio in our dimensional analysis first setting. So we have to start with the milliliter. Remember the target unit milliliter should be in the numerator, and therefore we will write based on the concentration per 1 milliliter, we have 500,000 units. So this is a very important start. And then once you set up the first ratio, after that you will focus on cancellation of the units that we don't need. So we want to cancel units, and we know that our order is 450 units. Keep it over 1 again to force it to be in the numerator. So we can cancel units. Let's double check, only milliliters left. And we'll start to reduce. First of all, we can reduce 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros only. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we have the remaining fraction so far, 45 over 50. We know that we have milliliters. We will add them in the end. And we will start continue reducing, so 45 and 50 both divisible by 5. So we can divide them both by 5. 45 divided by 5 is 9. 50 divided by 5 is 10, which is very easy to convert to the decimal. That will be 0.9 milliliter. So take a look. And we also want to double check our reasoning. So since our concentration was 500,000 per 1 milliliter, we want to look, the order was less than 500,000, which means that we should receive less than 1 milliliter, and this is absolutely what we got. So we were checking if our answer is reasonable. And after that, we need to shade it on the syringe. So this is our 1 milliliter. You understand that we need to shade less than 1 milliliter. Again, starting from the tip of the syringe, starting, that's our 0. There is calibration here in the 10, so we need to count 9 units. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we just 1/10 away from 1 milliliter, and this is 0.9 milliliters.